Good evening, guys. We are here in Abu Dhabi Corniche. So we came here just to see the view when it's dark. So if you will remember, I have a video that it was I think it was afternoon or morning. So the view now is different because it's dark. So there's a lot of lights, and the streets are so busy because it's Friday today, so weekends. So everybody, not everybody, but majority are day off. So I'm gonna flip the camera and I'm gonna show you the view when it's dark here in Corniche, Abu Dhabi. See you. As promised, guys, look, this is the view of, there's a speedboat. Yeah, that is Mina. That part is Mina Port. So yeah, there's a lot of boats that are docking there, and there's also if I'm not mistaken, there's a fish market there. Yeah, those lights, those part of the Corniche. Yeah, look, of course, the busy road of Abu Dhabi. So there's nothing to do inside the room. That's why we decided to go out and to have some fresh air. Show you the sea. Yes, guys, it's dark, but that's the sea. I stopped the video because it's too dark, and I'm just using mobile, so you will not see anything. So that's why I stopped. So this, now there's lights. So as you can see, look at the moon. Look at the skyline of Abu Dhabi during the night. Yeah, that's Sofitel Hotel, and the circle over there is Sheraton Hotel. So yeah. And there's water below. Ta-da! There's a lot of kabayans here, a lot of my compatriot Filipinos, because it's Friday. As we all know, Friday is day off day, Friday and Saturday. For those who are fortunate, they have 2 days off, Friday and Saturday, and for those who are mostly working at home, they have Friday day off as well. Beautiful Abu Dhabi. Beautiful Corniche. As you can see, it's very clean and it's very organized. Beautiful buildings. Look, guys, this is a pedestrian underpass from Abu Dhabi City to Corniche, Corniche to Abu Dhabi City. So I'll just show you briefly how it looks. Very clean, you cannot see any garbage, and well lit. I used to work in that building, the blue one, with blue light. I have shopped there before, so I used to come there. Over there in that part of the sea where you can see the UAE flag, it's the Marina Mall. So that part they normally have aquatic events. Guys, stop na kami kasi it's getting late, so we're going home. But that's the last look. Here's the Corniche road. Hi guys, we came here to the other side of the Corniche. Yeah. And that part is the Corniche where you can see the yellow lights, and this the other side.
Filipino
Yeah. There's a lot of Filipinos here.
Tranquilo.
Look at the buildings. Mostly that building are residential.
Familia.
Yeah, familia. Go in the side.
It's
like a giant castle. It's a castle. Looks like a castle. They're not selling. It's not allowed to sell here.
So what they're doing here?
They're barbecuing.
Okay.
That's a barbecue.
So you have to book it, this one, or you have to
barbecue?
Just,
no, it's free.
Okay. So whoever first came?
Yeah.
Good.
So later, guys. Thank you for watching.